for now, we're using this banana leaf to cook the our food.